Welcome back, everyone. Today, we have an exciting tutorial lined up for you. We'll be showing you how to display a pop-up success thank you message in Contact Form 7. Contact Form 7 is a fantastic plugin for WordPress websites, allowing you to create customized forms. And with the help of Popup Maker, you can take it a step further by adding a pop-up success message. So, let's dive right in. Before we get started, make sure you have Contact Form 7 installed on your WordPress website. Once you have it set up, let's create a default form in Contact Form 7. As you can observe, the default success message is quite plain. However, in this video, I will demonstrate how you can elevate the presentation by showcasing this simple message in a stylish pop-up. For this, head over to the plugin section, click on Add New and search for Popup Maker, install and activate it. After that, go to the plugin settings and create a new pop-up. You can place any thank you message in the content section. Additionally, you can add images if you'd like. Click on Add New Trigger, select Form Submission as the trigger and choose Contact Form 7. Within these settings, you have the option to configure pop-up delay and select a specific form. I selected any Contact Form 7. Next, navigate to the settings of the current form editor, where you will discover a new tab named Popup Settings. Within this tab, select the Open Popup option. These settings are responsible for controlling popups that appear after successful form submissions. And we've successfully added the pop-up thank you message to your Contact Form 7. You can configure various appearance settings for your pop-up. This plugin offers different layout types for the pop-up, allowing you to choose a theme and customize it accordingly. You can change the size, animation style, and even add a sound effect. Let's try out different layout. The plugin provides a collection of beautifully designed templates that cater to different purposes and industries. Popup Maker allows you to select a theme for your popups, giving you even more control over the overall look and feel. Remember, always explore new plugins and features to enhance your website's functionality. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel for more exciting content, and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Until next time, happy website building!